What's up, guys? Welcome to Rafa's Garage. Today we're putting some JDM window visors on my girl's car. Personally, I don't like them. Well, not really. It's not that I don't like them, but these could easily be broken off or somebody could steal them because it's on the outside. So all it is a bunch of clips right here. 1, 2, 3. My girl already put double-sided tape. And these just go, pretty sure this one goes here. They just go right here on the weather strip right here. So that's what we're gonna do. We're also gonna swap the battery from the front to the rear. That way we could put the C1 front strut bar on it. So probably I'm not gonna put the front strut bar today, but we are gonna put the battery in the back. We ended up buying zero gauge wire and some terminals at Walmart. The gauge wire, we bought it at Amazon. I'll show you guys the link in the description in the bottom. So if you guys wanna buy some, go ahead. One side's already installed. Now to move on to the next. Oh, the passenger side is on. Now start working on the battery. Baby, it's nice and shiny, somewhat. Thanks to Albert.
And Jason.
Detailing. You didn't do shit. So I brought these guys some Nutella pizza. File.
I took off the front one, the front scratches, that one on the side.
Oh, this one was from fucking yesterday.
That one was from yesterday.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So that's
Jason's car over here. MR2. With this now real rims.
It's slow as fuck, it's
NA. Ooh, talking shit already.
No.
I used to stick though. No more automatic though. Hey, what are you doing to your car?
Broke my car?
Yeah, your car.
Oh, East Bear Wing, C1 carbon fiber add-ons, and
some other brother added this. It's a little duck lip. Open it.
Oh, it's Christmas now.
You guys fighting like always.
I'm just saying, like, there's something better.
Wow.
People know. Okay, they don't know about fucking.
So this is what we got. Zero gauge or.
This is about to use. It's like speaker, not speaker, like.
This is not the one.
What's up, guys?
What's up, fuckers and fuckers?
What are you doing, babe?
Don't you see?
New parts?
My parts, always.
Carbon fiber?
Make me broke all the way from Washington, always. Thank you, Mr. Michael. For some cool parts and for make me broke.
Not broke.
It's okay, though. I don't blame. So this is gonna give her more like 10 horsepower.
Really?
And a couple pounds less.
Help there.
No.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Okay, mate. You have a very good day. What is that?
I don't know. I'm gonna open it right now.
What is that?
I don't know. Somebody's getting mad with me. Because this person trying to buy actually this car. Mm-hmm. Okay. Love and hate for friends. Since you give cool parts first.
I see CF.
Do you see me now?
Ooh, what do we got there?
What's up with your accent, dude?
You got carbon fiber C1 engine cover. Nice. Very, very, very nice.
Very, very nice. And very, very expensive. And very, very, very rare. And very, very, very nice. Oh,